as a result of some conversations with my coach forum, I've established this great new routine or habit into my life. Every morning I now make sure I take my little dog, little dachshund Hufflepuff, on a pretty substantial walk, 30 minutes or so. And so we both get some exercise, but I also take that time to think about my priorities for the day, what's important, how I can make that day a really, really good one.